So usually under the lee, they have the landmine, usually. And our tunnel guys would just show us how he gets down and how he covers the lee. But the last soldier came down, we're told to place the landmine. So what I usually do is a very good cover and stay out there and get connected to the other tunnels. Yeah. We say goodbye to him a second, so we get a quick photos. Yeah. For him, it's very quick, very professional, and very easy.
Yeah.
But for us, I think it's difficult because he practices every day.